Hi. This is Mr. Principal 209. We're here to report the bad news of the passage of Esther Gordy. She passed at 91 years old. I had met her before many other times, but I go to the Motown Museum for visits. This is every Isaac to go once a year. Each time I was able to meet her and her secretary, Secretary James Bobby. I can't think of her last name, but she was very nice. She answered all the questions I had about Motown. She had different exhibits. I was able to take pictures. I've seen the autograph picture of Diana Ross, and I also saw a check that she had donated to the museum at the time. She was an executive at the Motown Records for over, three decades. Like I said, she was a very friendly person, very down to earth. She was just a really nice person. She was a very down to earth person, very friendly. I had met her at a book signing one time and I had got her autograph. She signed my book. I can't remember the title of the book, but the book was written by about her. I remember reading the whole book, and the book was really good. And it mentioned the dead was in there a couple of times. And it was very good. And my prayers go out to her family and friends. And that's it for right now. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, leave a comment, and thumbs up the video. Thank you.